Here is a video showing you the few quick steps that it takes to get the Dromida Vista charged up and ready to fly. The first thing that we'll want to do is get the LiPo battery charged. Plug the battery into the charger, then connect the charger to a USB port on your computer. An AC adapter like the one for your smartphone charge cord should also work. While the battery is charging, the LED on the charger will be lit solid red. It will blink when the battery is fully charged. Always unplug the charger from the USB port and the battery from the charger when charging is complete. The transmitter requires four fresh AAA batteries. To get the battery door off, you'll first need to remove the screw near the bottom, which I've already done. Now, slide the door off and install the batteries. Once the batteries are installed, slide the door back on and reinstall the screw. Now let's get the Vista ready to fly. Turn the transmitter on and move the throttle stick all the way down. Turn the Vista over and slide the battery in all the way until it stops. When you are prepared to fly, plug the battery in and set the Vista down on a smooth, level surface. The red LED will blink slowly while the Vista is linking to the transmitter. It will blink quickly when it's ready, which should only take a few moments. At this point, the Vista's motors are armed and care should be taken to avoid contact with the propellers.